The following exercise will be requiring a platform to keep your feet elevated on. From here, keep a soft bend in the knees so as to prevent any strain development as you perform the movement. From here, you want to keep the core tight, so the elevated spine, and lift the hip up. So glute squeeze, hip up, and back down. That's it. So target muscle here is the glutes. Breathe in, push up, extend the hip, and slow back down.